Welcome to 1 Minute Tennis Lessons with the Tennis Mentor. In this video, I'm going to talk you through the Mogul step, what it is, and when you should use it. If you're put under pressure, out wide on your forehand or your backhand, you're probably going to need to hit with an open stance. This is where you're square onto the court. Now, if you're moving at speed, you may need an additional step to give you a sturdy base to push back from. This is where the Mogul step comes in. When I'm on the run, I will prepare with my outside leg behind the ball in my unit turn position. But as I go to strike that wide ball, I will jump and land my position out to the right, like so. From here, I'm very balanced and have a strong base to push back to the middle from with my crossover step. If you don't have a solid Mogul step, there's a chance that you could do extra steps past the ball, which may take longer for you to get back to your desired position. In my next video, I'll show you a quick exercise that can help you to develop your Mogul step. See you there.